big. Holy crap.
Hey, Dave,
holy smokes, man. Brother.
You think she's big enough?
Now, you know my house isn't in Connecticut, right? You're bringing that to the wrong spot.
Oh, Lordy.
Oh, man, look at the size of that monster.
I am number one, not number two. If I'm not the one, I'm uncomfortable. See the competition I've been running through. Leveled up, I only see him in my rear view. Switch. Yeah, I'm ballin'. Yeah, I'm all in. Been ballin'. Yeah, I'm all in. Yeah, I'm all in. Been ballin'. I'm winning, get buckets from the court side to the nosebleeds. Yeah, they love it.
Good morning, everybody. FSE Trucking.
Here we go. What's famous is the guy came walking over. Said, I see you guys yachting on Facebook. Can I take a picture of it? I said, go ahead.
I told you I was going to happen. Alrighty. Alrighty, everybody. We're continuing with the boat. We're continuing with the Gentry & Sons Yacht Hall. Got Finest operating the big old Wild Rooster today. As you did that yesterday too. Yesterday we filmed for Gentry & Sons. Those clips, I can put some clips and some highlights from that footage on this video, but what we're gonna do today is y'all get Rooster started.
I think it's probably what he's gonna go do.
Oh yeah, he's ready to go. Now on this video, we've got the pole car. And he had to use that yesterday. And you broke your pole off yesterday.
What's that?
You broke your pole off yesterday.
Yeah.
Seem to hit every damn bridge we come across.
It's my job.
I'm hoping like hell we don't have that today.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope we don't either. Finest likes them though. Finest likes bridges.
Dude, it was like, remember I said yesterday, Florida's final boss?
Yeah.
I-75, it took like 3 hours to get up here from 10. Oh, hell. Oh, there we go. You make one an Eminem pilot car. That Humber, that Humvee on the back.
Yeah. You would get stuck like you did yesterday.
Oh, stop it. True story, I got stuck in the mud. How do you get stuck as a helper pilot car, kind of, sort of, not really? How does that happen? Well, it happened. All right, I got everything set up on his truck except the front bumper banner because I took it to the car wash yesterday, get all the damn mud off it. So we're all set up. I just got to throw that stuff in, get my luggage out of my load bed, put it back in the back seat, and then there we are. Couple changes, but we're good to go.
The way we did yesterday, you know how I was taking 2 and 3?
Yeah.
I'm doing the same thing today.
Okay.
I'm not taking chances, folks.
Right. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Plus, you running a zipper makes my life easier.
Well, yeah.
Because Timmy would be running in the center, want me to hold the lane, I'm looking like the ass.
Most of the time, I need you on the opposite side of, you know, if I'm over here in 1,
right.
I need you in 2.
Right.
If I'm here in 3, you need to be in 2.
Right. So when you're zipper in between 2 and 3, you want me where?
If I'm in 2 and 3, you need me in 2.
Okay. There we go. Got our marching orders. That's how you do it. Well, we got the camera set up. Dooley's doing his thing. There you go. Nice to see how we're set up.
Yeah, I'm ballin'. Yeah, I'm ballin'. Yeah, I'm ballin', been ballin'. I'm winning, get buckets from the court side to the nosebleeds. Yeah, they love it. I'm winning, get buckets from the first in and the last out. See me coming. First take, I'm hotter than hot. Hotter than some boiling water, I bubble the pot. Team full of ballers, baby, we winning a lot. I'm like Curry with the rock when I get to my spot. I'm tapping in, I'm passionate. This is what passion.
the competition
I've been running through.
This is Mark Hypo.
Hey, Mark Hypo.
Hi, everybody. This is Steve Kilner.
Steve, can you turn your mic up a little?
Is that better?
A little bit more. How about now? There you go.
Okay. Ready to go. Copy that. Get up here and stop this traffic whenever you're ready.
Roger that. Got a couple 18s coming out.
Okie doke.
Let's rock and roll.
Okay, you got 118 coming up on your left. You can't see him yet.
Steve.
clear the bridge in lane 3. Come on.
Roger that. Lane 3.
I cleared it in lane 3. Another bridge at the top of the next hill.
Copy the bridge. Slow on down, Steve.
got some barrels off on the grass and you got jerseys tied on the fog. You need to have lane two.
Copy that.
They only run for a couple hundred feet. Jersey's right on the fog again at the bridge. I cleared a bridge in lane three.
Copy lane three.
I don't know about lane two, though. It looks lower. You might want to take that ramp.
Taking a ramp. Copy, Steve.
Yep, I heard.
I'm going to wait down here if I need to come up and check up something.
Lost line looks pretty low up here.
You may work my way up there?
Yeah. I'm I could squeeze to the left of it. Steve's watching me.
Yeah, I'm watching him.
I've got barrels and everything up here, so it's going to be a tricky one, and this is definitely too low.
Let me get out and come out up here.
All right, I'm gonna hang out here. Come on back up.
Me come up?
Yeah, we'll need your help here. I'm probably gonna have to go to the right of this one.
All right.
If you're
gonna
get a left, back there, barrels back.
Yeah,
let's do that.
Steve, we're gonna move some barrels and stay to the left, okay? Mark, you can stay down there.
All righty.
Out there, you're going to block traffic there if you want to, Mark, Steve. See if you can watch that light for me, too.
They missed that light by a mile. If you stay straight, I'm watching.
Is it low?
No, you're good. You're not.
Start coming back over.
Oh yeah, you're good. Do your thing.
Okay, clear. This ramp is pretty tight here.
All right, Devin's jumping in.
Sorry.
Got a rubbed mustard here. We good back there, Steve?
Oh yeah, you're good. I'm gonna hold this lane for a second. So you come out, I'll get ahead of you.
All right, lane three is yours.
Looks like you didn't even see.
Come on out. Get you lane two. You got lane two. That guy didn't look up. I saw him coming. He wasn't moving a bit. You got jersey tight on fog.
Copy that.
I'm going to go catch that son of a bitch and drag him out of his truck. With an exit ramp if we need it.
Roger that, back it down.
Looks like it's gonna be okay, but I'll let you know. Come on.
Copy three.
them don't look good. Hit it hard.
Yeah, now the ramp. Getting off the ramp.
Copy that.
I see this is gonna be an all day thing.
I'm afraid so.
Up here. I don't know about these red lights. They look low.
Keto, I'll work my way up there. Hang on.
I'm just going to ease up here. There to block that off on the other side.
You can tell these are too low. I cleared that one. We're gonna be okay, hang on.
Too low. Now we got to block some traffic here.
You come across right at me where I'm sitting and miss that light and get over this hump.
Right there where that grass is, you don't think that's something sticking up right there? See it on that concrete?
Here, yeah, I see it. What about it?
Make sure there ain't a stop sticking up out of there.
Tires on a curb, Pines.
God, hang on, I'm backing up.
Back up.
Oh, I don't know if I can miss this light then.
Got a good little minute before the boat.
Traffic coming around you, Mark.
Alright, see how much I got to miss that pole, Mark? I can't see it.
You're good now, come on.
How about the light here?
Come on.
There's a light.
Okay, you missed the curve with your back tires.
Yeah, you're gonna miss it. Yeah, you're gonna miss it.
Looking good. going to miss the grass hump anyway. Tires are up on the curb. Looks good.
Okie dokie.
Right here on your right, I guess you see that. I cleared the loopy lines there.
Yeah, they're closed.
If the doesn't have open and closed anymore. But if the bypass is always on, that means it's closed.
Bottom last night?
Yes, I had my hands up over my head all night.